Let's do some NBA trivia. Only one question. A bandwagon fan is A, a person who follows their team between thick and thin, B, a person who roots for their hometown team, or C, a person who roots for a team that is winning and doesn't when they are losing. Well, if you're not stupid, the answer is C. I just really don't know about my favorite team anymore. I just really don't like them anymore. I don't see myself cheering for them as much as I used to, and they're just really not piquing my interest, so I really might need to move to another team. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. Oh my gosh, I love LeBron. I love the Lakers, man. I might have to start rooting for him. No, the Lakers have just really grown on me, and I just don't like my other team, so I'm gonna have to move on to the Lakers, and I'm sorry to my other favorite team, but I just really love the Lakers now. Lakers NBA Finals this year, we're on. Bet $100 for it. Bet my entire life savings. Lakers are going to the finals. We are just winning like it is nothing, like it is our business. We are winning. We are winning about 2 championships in the next maybe 3 years. Let's go, Lakers. No, 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 no. Did LeBron really retire? No. Oh, well, at least we still have Anthony Davis. Wow, are we really losing? I thought we were the Lakers, the L-A-K-E-R-S, the Lakers, with Kobe Bryant, Magic Johnson, and Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. I thought we were the Lakers, and we did not lose games. The only franchise that lose games are, like, the Kings. Gosh, I hate the Kings. I can't stand to think about the Kings. Yeah, I just really don't know about my favorite team anymore. I just really don't like them anymore. I don't see myself cheering for them as much as I used to, and they're just really not piquing my interest, so I really might need to move to another team. Hey guys, I really hope you found that video funny, and I hope you enjoyed. Please make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe.